such a nice day out. It's been really nice riding our bikes, getting the views around DC.
Speaking of views, did you know that there's these really fancy cycling glasses made by this company called Eversight? But it's a subsidiary of Elbit Systems, an Israeli weapons company.
Oh, that's not good. Can you tell me more about Elbit?
Elbit is Israel's largest publicly traded weapons company. They've been involved in all of the major massive assaults on Gaza, and they also contract with U.S. Customs and Border Enforcement.
It's horrible. So are they involved in separating families?
They're involved in separating families on the U.S.-Mexico border. They're involved in killing children in Gaza, and they also provide surveillance for Israel's apartheid wall.
It's horrible.
We're asking bicycling stores and events to boycott Eversight glasses and to boycott Elbit. You can learn more at codepink.org/stopelbit.